The shit, turn him back on.
You suck!
Where's my poncho?
You don't need more than me.
Hey, I'm gonna talk to my Gallagher.
Look at all of your faces. You're pathetic! Yeah. You actually thought, when that music hit, that the Weatherman was gonna come through that door. Christ. You actually
Weatherman.
Thought that. You actually thought that when that music hit, the Weatherman was gonna come plodding out here and pour the water all over his head and spit it all over everybody. Well, you're wrong. All wrong. You actually think that the reason you're sitting in these chairs is to see the Weatherman?
Yeah!
He's hot!
My name is on the marquee.
Oh, yeah.
It says Legend Killer. It doesn't say Weatherman. That's why you're here. What? You keep out of my mouth. You keep out. Your girlfriend will be next. You're mine.
Nugget.
Shut your mouth.
No, shut up.
I actually feel sorry
I got him.
For the Weatherman. Because he actually believes in his tiny little brain that he can scare me, that he can scare Generation Next.
No.
He actually believes that when he comes out here and he spits his little water and he does his little weather forecasts and he does his little hulking up, he actually believes that he can scare me. Well, I'm the world heavyweight champion and nothing scares me. And as long as I've got Generation Next behind me, you're never going to get this title. Quick history lesson. A quick history lesson for you, Weatherman. June 13th, bad blood. I walked into this ring, the World Heavyweight Champion, but I did not walk out with this belt. You know why? Because I was attacked by you, Weatherman, with a pizza box. And how? Yeah. Come on. Would you like to see me get hit with a pizza box?
Yeah!
How ironic is it that you were the one who ended up getting beaten with the pizza box at the hands of the Master of Disaster? Yeah, I don't hear you saying that. Did you like that? Disaster beat you with the pizza box. And who's got the belt now? Who's got the belt now?
Right there.
After that
champion.
After that epic beating that we all saw at No Mercy,
what?
And after Mark Turner showed you No Mercy,
what?
I decided that I wanted front row seats for round two.
What?
Round two of the biggest beating of your life, and it happens here tonight at Taboo Tuesday.
Boo.
You see, I talked to my good buddy, Mr. Turner.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Who?
And he gave me a little contract that says that tonight's match between the Weatherman and Mark Turner, I get to be the special guest referee.
Oh,
And I promised Mr. Turner personally that I would call it right down the middle. And that's exactly what I intend on doing.
He's a fair man.
I am a fair man. And you know what, though? Not to be unfair to you, though, You're going to have to wait a little bit for the match because quick check of the watch here says that the Halloween season is upon us, and to keep you and all of you in the Halloween mood, Generation Next is about entertaining you. And tonight, we're going to give you our next greatest dance. We're going to keep you in the Halloween mood. Hit the music.
What is this, Monster Mash?
Recap, you got a call?
Monster Mash?
Moo.
Big Ben!